Every single song on this album I wrote as an artist and a songwriter. That was really important to me because I've lived every single one of these songs. They came out of my diary. Sometimes you can hear a song and be like, man, how did they write that song about my life? But it was really special that I could go into rooms with people that I trusted and be able to be just so vulnerable and share the stories and the hard places that I was in, and somehow we landed every single song. It was really important for me to choose the songs that I felt like made sense for where I'm at right now in my life. I chose the songs that I loved listening to, you know, because I feel like that's what the fans are gonna love. I don't love anything that's too perfect. And, you know, the three guys that produced this album are three of my great friends, and this is their first major label full-length album. And I feel like it was really important to keep the people around me that have made me me. I just think that there's something really cool and refreshing about newness, and that's what's gotten me to where I am, so I didn't want to change anything up. Welcome to the Block Party. And in this album, I wanted to show what the Block Party is, me. And it's a big old hot mess, and that's everything in this album, you know? You get to see so many sides of me and why I am the way that I am. I'm really excited for people to piece together my life in the past couple years and go through this journey with me and hopefully be able to take that with them where they go, and hopefully it'll get, you know, you through whatever you're going through.